Here I have the game Rad Rodgers Radical Edition here on Steam Deck. Let's play it using high graphics and
let's kick some ass!
And 40Hz refresh rate. I have the game installed from Steam Store. Let's go here. It's a game released in February 2018. Steam Deck compatibility unknown. Well, I'm using Proton 704, Vulkan driver active.
Let's get him, Dusty!
And what can I say, the game looks phenomenal here on Steam Deck. Also, if you want to see the same game on Nintendo Switch, I have gameplays with it here on my channel. The music is off, the graphics, as you see, everything is set to high mode. Also, you can set one of these, especially the texture quality, you can set it to extreme and you will get those 40 frames.
Remember, kid, jumping on the bad guys gets you killed.
So the best way to play this game it's by selecting 40Hz mode, selecting high graphics.
Jump in, kid.
And enjoying a very nice quality game, basically.
The pixel version. Quite the carry. Let's fix this. Hey, wait up! I'll pan through the world to show where this'll go!
So cool! Let's find the others! I wonder how much I can get.
Checkpoint! Spend it wisely, kid!
Whoa! Rapid fire! How much ammo do I have?
I thought you were a gamer. Look at the pretty colored bar on the side of the gun. Lazy-ass developers! They forgot to put a platform here! Come on, let's try to fix it! I need pixels to go with the guy with the mustache mushrooms!
up, Dusty.
Stood a chance! Ugly, though.
Do you even play?
You know that game when you're about to die and it beeps all the time? Beep, beep, beep. wisely, kid. Two chunks. Halfway there, buddy. Jumping? Chunk to go. Chunks. Time to get out of here. Who knows, kid? You might come out of this with a bit of fur on your face after all. Kill!